पे सूरज टिका के चला तू।
Indian Army is a great organization. When you're with the army, you have an organization backing. So when I go into battle or I go into organization or I go into an operation, the only thing at the back of my mind is what will happen to my family if something happens to me. So this is the event that gives me that confidence that okay, the society is concerned.
किसी में कहा बहता चला तू उड़ता चला तू जैसे उड़े बेधड़क आंधियां बहता चला तू उड़ता चला तू जैसे उड़े आंधियां मंजर है नया मंजर नया मंजर है मंजर नया मंजर है नया के उड़ रही है बेधड़क सी आंधियां थे रसते लोहे से बसते बसतों में तू भर चला आसमां आएंगी सदियां जाएंगी सदियां रह जाएंगे फिर भी तेरे निशान बहता चला तू उड़ता चला तू।
एक अनोखी चीज है रोटरी में ऐसे प्रोजेक्ट बहुत कम होते हैं पर ये मल्टी डिस्ट्रिक्ट प्रोजेक्ट है जिसमें कि अराउंड 35 टू 38 डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स आर इन्वॉल्व्ड। Morning, we have 8 o'clock appointment with Rajnath Singh ji. He's going to meet us in his bungalow. The person like him appeals to the mass. I'm sure that Martis families will get more and more support. That's what we want to do it. Agar ek aadmi ne sirf ek ek rupya diya, ek crore log denge, to ek crore ka masala to yahi khatam ho jayega.
Kehta ye pal khud se nikal जीते हैं चल जीते हैं चल जीते हैं चल हम मुसाफिर था जाने दे धूप आंगन में आने दे जीते हैं चल जीते हैं चल जीते हैं चल
I was really happy when I got a call from my governor batchmate Dr. Mohan Chandavarkar from district 3142. I can't think of a better way than this motorcycle rally, having traveled cross country all the way from Thane to Calcutta. Nothing could have been better a way to celebrate 100 years of Rotary in India, joining districts all across the country.
सब पीछे छोड़ेंगे उंगलियों से कल की रेत बहने दे आज और अभी में खुद को रहने दे कहता ये पल खुद से निकल जीते हैं चल जीते हैं चल जीते हैं चल है मरना क्यों जी
whenever my riders used to leave a city, the next day we had a habit of calling up the presidents to thank them for their hospitalities. So whenever I used to call them up, they used to be very surprised and astonished to see how a small club of 23 members, which has been built 4 months ago, were able to pull up with this great event. So I told them that a pack of cards is 4 aces, but mine has 23. Okay.
On behalf of District 3141, we make a very humble initial contribution of 5 lakhs towards this fund.
Ek Bhagat Singh ke bina suna zamana ho gaya, ro ke Bharat maa bhi kehti lal mera kho gaya.
May I request?
The voltage is supported by the 3141 and 3142, and you can just say, picture abhi baki hai dosto. Thank you.
हम सब यहाँ प्रतिज्ञा करते हैं कि
भारत के वीरों के
परिवारों की
सुरक्षा करेंगे,
सुरक्षा करेंगे।
जय हिंद,
जय हिंद,
भारत माता की
जय,
भारत माता की
जय,
भारत माता की
जय।
May I request Admiral Arun Prakash to please join us on stage? This is our small contribution to the families of martyrs. We propose to collect a sum of 1 crore rupees. We are partly there, and very soon we will reach that target. From District 3141, we have committed an amount of 10 lakhs towards this fund for the families of martyrs, which will be reached to the families directly. We're not going to give it to any organization. We'll identify the families and actually reach. So we are so fortunate to have both of you, such senior decorated army and naval officers and leaders. So I thought it appropriate to announce this and take it forward.
Hello. Well, ladies and gentlemen, let me first of all, thank this great initiative by the district governor and his team. But just a word that, when you identify these people, do it in consultation with the army headquarters. Yes. Naval headquarters or Air Force headquarters. That's very important because they'll be able to tell you as to who actually deserves this. Otherwise, because the same thing is being done by a large number of corporate houses.
Yes.
They do this through their CSR. And I always tell them, get in touch with the Army headquarters. I was invited to Australia for the same thing. And I told them to send the money to the Adjutant General's branch to do with these activities and look after the aspirations of the war widows. So this is the only point I have.
Thank you very much, sir. We'll take your help in this regard. Thank you very much.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Jai Hind.
Ladies and gentlemen, initiative of Dr. Sanjeev Jain from 3142 and his club, a very newly formed club. Big round of applause for Sanjeev Jain and his team for this wonderful effort.
Thank you, DG Harjeet and the 3141. Purpose behind this whole project was just in few lines. जो सरहद पर होते हैं उनके भी अपने घर होते हैं, जो सरहद पर होते हैं उनके भी अपने घर होते हैं, जो हमारे घरों की रक्षा करते हैं वो भी तो अपने घरों के आंगन को संवारने की कल्पना रखते हैं. So being keeping that in mind, we have done conjoint project, and I'm sure that people will come forward and donate for the martyrs' families, and we will be appropriately giving to, as suggested by General, to the needy family in consultation with armed forces. Thank you so much for such a wonderful opportunity. I would like to present a small token of love and momentum to 3141 and DG Harjeet.
Thank you. Thank you.